either rattan, reeds, or bamboo, and is known as a native hat and one of the traditional embellished hats worn in the country. Filipinos are truly resourceful. Who would have thought that something worn to protect us from the sun could also be used as a basket of fruits picked from white fields? Here is a grade 2 level with their lively Salapat dance. They were trained by their teacher, Ms. Angela Cabanero. Let us bring our hands together as we watch them dance their well-practiced feet.
Thank you. Okay.